Hi, hola. I'm outside showing you my fairy garden. Dije que estoy aquí afuera de mi casa mostrándole mi jardín de hadas. I want to say that this little plant right here was given to us by a person very dear to hubby and I. Le estoy diciendo que esta plantita nos las regaló una persona muy querida para Esposito y para mí. Y cuando nos las regaló, eran dos solamente, aquí hay ya cuatro. Eran dos cebollas y como nomás tenía como tres o cuatro hojas. Era bien chiquitita y flaquitita. When that person gave us these plants, it was only two of them, very, very skimpy, like it only had like four, three or four leaves. And it was only two of them. Now we have four. The person found it on the floor somewhere. I don't know exactly where. And picked it up and brought it to us. And I just said, it's okay, leave it there. I'll put it on the ground. It had bulbs like Lily would have. And at that point, I didn't know what it was because it was so skimpy looking. But I planted it and now it got this big, and I'm assuming it's a lily, some type of lily. It doesn't have any flowers yet, but when it does, I'll be able to tell. Pienso son lirios. Okay, let us look into the garden, the fairy garden, and let me show you my pot first. It's a coffee cup like. I purchased that about 15 years ago. Les estoy mostrando el tiesto o la matera. Ese es estilo taza de café o té. Okay, let's get closer to the fairy garden and go over it. I want to ask you that when you finish watching the video, if you liked it, give me a like. And if you love it and you haven't subscribed to my channel, to please subscribe. You may also share my video, comment, and don't forget to hit that no notification bell so that when I upload my next video, you will get notified. Estaba diciendo que después que terminen de ver el video, si le gustó, me den un like. Y si le gustó mucho, mucho, suscríbanse a mi canal. Pueden compartir el video. Y no olviden también de tocar la campanita para cuando yo suba mi próximo video, reciban una notificación. Let me just say also that since I am outside, you're gonna hear cars coming by. I apologize for that noise. Le quiero decir que como estoy afuera, pido disculpas por los sonidos de los carros pasando. Okay, now let us go over what's in the garden. Vamos a ver qué hay en el jardín de hada. Over here we have a welcome sign. Aquí tenemos un rótulo que dice bienvenido. Underneath it, it's a mushroom plant. Abajito hay una matita de hongo. Over here we have a table and two chairs. Aquí tenemos una mesa con dos sillas. Over here on the back, there is a little girl reading a book. Aquí detrás hay una niña leyendo un libro. Over here, we have two little girls having fun in the seesaw. Aquí hay dos niñas disfrutándose del sube y baja. Here is the mother coming outside to water the plants with her water can. Aquí está la mamá con su latita de agua para echarle agua a las flores. This is the house where they live. Esta es la casa donde viven. Let's go down a little further. An owl. She's just there, watching what I'm doing. Aquí tenemos una lechucita, solo está ahí mirando lo que yo estoy haciendo. We have a little frog. Aquí tenemos una ranita. Here is a bridge. Aquí tenemos un puentecito. And over here we have a turtle looking at me. Y aquí tenemos una tortuguita mirándome. This is my fairy garden. Este es mi jardín de hada. Espero que disfruten el video. I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, please, again, don't forget to hit like. And if you loved it, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to comment. Tell me what you liked the best. And if anything reminds you of anything in your life, please share it with me or with us. Bueno, este es el videíto. Espero, como dije antes, que le haya gustado. Si le gustó, denme un like. Si le gustó mucho, suscríbanse. Díganme lo más que le gustó del video. Y si algo le acuerda o le acordó cuando en un tiempo de su vida, compártalo conmigo o con nosotros. Okay, now I'm gonna say goodbye. Bye. Digo que me voy a despedir. Adiós.